Breaking. Senate Judiciary Committee opens investigation into Hillary, Obama Russian nuclear collusion and bribery. The Senate Judiciary Committee has opened an investigation into Russian collusion with Hillary over a sale of uranium that was covered up during the Obama era. They are demanding several federal agencies disclose whether they knew the FBI had uncovered the corruption before the Obama administration in 2010 approved a controversial uranium deal with Moscow. The Obama administration approved a controversial deal in 2010 giving Moscow control of a large swath of American uranium. Before the deal, the FBI had gathered substantial evidence that Russian nuclear industry officials were engaged in bribery, kickbacks, extortion and money laundering. It was designed to grow Vladimir Putin's atomic energy business inside the United States, according to government documents and interviews. So who was colluding with the Russians? The Hill reports. Senator Chuck Grassley, Republican Iowa, the committee chairman, on Wednesday raised the issue in public during questioning of Attorney General Jeff Sessions during an oversight hearing. The senator cited a series of The Hill stories that showed the FBI had evidence that Russian nuclear officials were involved in a racketeering scheme as early as 2009, well before the uranium deal was approved. According to government documents and recent news reports, the Justice Department had an ongoing criminal investigation for bribery, extortion, money laundering, into officials for a Russian company making purchase of uranium 1, Grassley said. That purchase was approved during previous administration and resulted in Russians owning 20% of America's uranium mining capacity. What are you doing to find out how Russian takeover of American uranium was allowed to occur despite criminal conduct by Russian company that the Obama administration approved to make the purchase? He asked Sessions. Sessions responded, I would offer that some people have gone to jail in that transaction already, but the article talks about other issues. Without confirming or denying existence of any particular investigation, I would say I hear your concerns and they will be reviewed. Senate Judiciary aides said the committee had sent requests for information to 10 federal agencies involved in the Russian uranium approvals. The racketeering scheme was conducted with the consent of higher-level officials in Russia who shared the proceeds from the kickbacks. Rather than bring immediate charges in 2010, however, the Obama Department of Justice continued investigating the matter for nearly 4 more years. They essentially left the American public and Congress in the dark about Russian nuclear corruption on U.S. soil. This during a period when the Obama administration made 2 major decisions benefiting Putin's commercial nuclear ambitions. Likewise, major congressional figures were also kept in the dark. Former Representative Mike Rogers, who chaired the House Intelligence Committee during the time the FBI probe was being conducted, told The Hill that he had never been told anything about the Russian nuclear corruption case. At the time, many fellow lawmakers had serious concerns about the Obama administration's approval of the Uranium One deal. Not providing information on a corruption scheme before the Russian uranium deal was approved by U.S. regulators and engage appropriate congressional committees has served to undermine U.S. national security interests by the very people charged with protecting them, he said. The Russian efforts to manipulate our American political enterprise is breathtaking. Yet, the Democrats keep yelling, with no evidence, that the Trump administration colluded with Russia. Insanity, insanity.